In Lexington County, meanwhile, a candidate for the Irmo Town Council has been disqualified. George Frazier being told he can no longer run in the election because he failed to update his address in time. Frazier moved from Richland County to Lexington County. However, despite his disqualification, his name is still on the ballot, along with those four that are eligible to win that town council seat.